Beatles had just broken up. George had done the concert for Bangladesh. My Sweet Lord was at the top of the charts, and it's not unfair to say that at this point in time, George was the biggest of all four ex-Beatles. The show kicks off with George guesting with the band Wonderwheel, featuring future Dreamweaver Gary Wright. And then George talks about the Beatles, George plays guitar, George throws in some commercials, and George has just got it going on here. Check this out.
My first guest tonight is actually a group called Gary Wright and Wonderwheel. And they're going to do a song written by Mr. Wright himself called Two-Faced Man. Will you welcome, please, Gary Wright and Wonderwheel and Friend. Yeah.